The state's paramedics have hit the road with their campaign for better pay and conditions. Political slogans denouncing the Naphthine government are appearing on ambulances across the state as the fight intensifies. State political reporter David Woywood has the details.
It's the latest sign relations between the state government and Victoria's paramedics have deteriorated.
I just don't think we're being valued. I don't really see the human factor in it and yeah, they're losing perspective.
Scrawled slogans appeared across vehicles at Frankston Hospital today and all demanded action from the Premier. The sentiment not isolated, with words spreading to hospitals across the state as pay talks drag on.
There's been no movement whatsoever. Politicians can give themselves a pay rise at the drop of a hat, yet paramedics have to draw blood to get a pay rise.
With the fight getting dirty, the Premier was not amused.
They can have public signage, they can hold up signs, they can do that, but putting it on ambulances, I think, is a step too far.
A paramedic for nearly 10 years, Christian Stewart says the AMBO artwork is a good way to get the message across.
The ambulances are out in public so often, it's a good way for the public just to see what we're trying to fight for.
Ambulance Victoria released a statement saying it was aware that some of its vehicles had been tagged with political slogans, but says it's working hard with the union to ensure the industrial action doesn't escalate.
And like the chalk the slogans are written in, paramedics hope this fight won't last. David Woywood, 10 News.
And you can share your thoughts on our paramedics pay fight on our Facebook page, 10 News Melbourne, or Twitter at 10 News Melbourne.